This is a Divas Bout, set for one fall. A virgin request from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Maurice!
Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Church's. Come in and find your favorite kind of chicken genius. Church's Chicken Genius.
And presented by Just for Men for Mustache and Beard. Keep your edge with Just for Men.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Morrison is being examined by WWE doctors now for that neck situation caused by our crew. We'll hope to get you more information.
From Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly!
Again, John Morrison being examined by WWE doctors, specifically at Morrison's neck. We hope to give you more information as it's available.
Well, I'm telling you, I can't hide my excitement about the fact that I'm so happy Kelly has been drafted to Monday Night Raw. Oh, just the bubbles to my bath.
And we'll see what kind of impact Kelly can make live here tonight on Monday Night Raw against Maurice.
I bet a blonde wins this one.
Love the attitude and the, just the sheer presence that we see from Maurice.
And I love everything about Kelly. Ouch!
I'm trying to say both these young ladies have attitude.
Oh, JR, this is bad. Oh, Kelly, get out of the ring. Kelly, get out of the ring.
Wow.
We saw this karma. Just 24 hours ago at Extreme Rules, Karma came down to the ring and just decimated Michelle McCool. We heard about for weeks the kind of destruction that Karma was going to bring to the Divas. The look on Kelly's face tells the whole story.
Kelly, please get out of the ring.
The most devastating debut of any lady in WWE history.
Kelly is frozen in the gaze of Karma.
Did you see what this karma did to Michelle McCool? Can't watch this.
It's like Kelly's petrified right now at the sight of karma.
Kelly looks as if she's frozen in fear.
There's a good reason for that.
Karma is gigantic.
Oh no. Oh, look out!
Karma started to go for Kelly, but got Maurice.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Get out of the ring!
Freakish power from this woman known as Karma, who now may be the object of the destruction of Karma.
Well, Karma just set her sights on Kelly.
Thank goodness.
Kelly is going to have nightmares about what she just witnessed. Karma coming out here, interrupting this Divas match and just annihilating Maurice.
Oh my gosh, watch this.
The strength, the power, and the evil intentions of Karma. Kelly got a reprieve tonight. But for how long from that woman?
All of the Divas better take notice. Karma has arrived in WWE.
That's some bad karma.